tonight, there's a twist in the tale.
Brace yourselves, it's the witches.
And take what's inside.
I'm not touching.
Choices made, destiny or chance. But which will you choose? You'll have nightmares and fears, and I feel them all. So many nightmares, so many fears. You. What is your fear? Reach inside, pray tell.
Do I read it out?
Pray tell.
Oh. My fear is David Hasselhoff returning to the show. No. Sorry, it's tapeworm.
Tapeworm.
I'm scared of a tapeworm.
This brought us to a place in your soul that no one could know. Or could they? You. What is your fear?
You right now. Oh, you want me to pick one?
this is reforming Mystique.
Earring.
Did look like
earring,
sorry.
Another fear to remember this moment, but... The Cowl! Such a strong name that you stink of fear.
Well, by the way, if I may so, you don't smell great yourself. At least I use soap. What am I supposed to do now?
Read it.
Well, I know that, and do what?
Just tell him.
Losing the phone number of my plastic surgeon.
David has just signed a 10-year contract. No, maggots.
Oh, God.
How pathetic. What? But you chose it. Well, my pretty, here is where it all ends, because tonight is all about you, your fear, your choice. Pray tell.
Oh, God.
What's that?
Rodent.
Oh, no!
Look into the future.
Oh.
Reach inside the box, take the manuscript, and I'll prove to you what I knew all along. Reach inside.
Is there a rat in there?
Is there a rat in there?
Disappeared, and we've lost a judge or judges. So, if you like that, and you
want,
we don't need the shoe. Back in your seats, judges. There's no need to chat after that. I mean, you're sufficiently scared.